referee. Goes to Castilla Cruz. Henry Atkinson trying to caress. Henry gets the edge on Delaney. Such a fast burst of acceleration. And a wonderful stop from Sorensen. Some space! Well, it was a classic attempt, and it would have been a classic goal had it come off for Thierry Henry. Wonderful piece of vision. The sort of thing that only a player of his quality would try. And he really wasn't very far away, was he? Sorensen left helpless by the vision of Thierry Henry. The execution, though, just off the mark. Freddie Ljungberg off the bar. Wiltord a little unlucky in the manner in which it came back at him. Another fantastic attempt. The quality of their attempts has been outstanding. Just puts himself between Henry and the ball. Restricts the Arsenal striker, stops him from getting there. Thank you. already this season. Thierry Henry would be well advised to back off from that. There's been no let up. Who takes? Just reaching because there's a little nudge there from Thierry Henry. Opponents, Mark Delaney the latest. It's the free kick, which will be delivered by Thierry Henry. It's into the edge of the goal. That's a bit short from Samuel. Thierry Henry onto Villa here. Third captain, Chilvato, tearing through the middle, and Lundberg's joined them. Henry's done magnificently, but in the end, he's too selfish. Bought some extra time, which allowed players to get forward, but in the end took on the responsibility himself, and that not the wisest course of action. Henry making a break, to get away from Melberg. Bergkamp. Now Thierry Henry. There's Melberg. Looking for Pires! Managed to free himself. Henry picked him out beautifully. And yet somehow he delivered his header the wrong side of the post. It really is one they've got away. It's Parler. Now Henry. Pires are in there as well now. Now on Ray. Miguel, spent support here from Henry. Parler and Bergkamp moving into the middle. It's Ray Parler. Pires! Thierry Henry keeps up his average of a goal a game in the new season, right at the death, to seal the points for Arsenal. It was Bergkamp's pressure that forced the error from Malberg. Sorensen couldn't get there, Thierry Henry did. And when Henry has the goal gaping at his mercy like that, there could be only one outcome. There was only one.